Hello, welcome back to Solaris Console Edition on the PS4. I enter run, and we were just entering the late game, I believe. When my, the last time I played, my human empire, we had awoken the big threat had come, sprung to life. And, shit was about to kick off. We have to kind of wait and see who he's going to go after first. And hope it's not us. let's see, a 78k fleet. It is nice. What's text going on? Ministry of Malevolence. Giga Cannon. Sensors. Traditions. I believe I popped domination. Yeah, I only had two left. Yeah, or diplomacy. Yeah, it's a little late in the game for diplomacy. So, people. I'm at 14 of 14. No one is sitting around doing nothing, I hope. No. Situation log. Miner mandate. Build mining stations. Well. I'd love to, but I'd have to start taking someone over to do that. Which, yeah, this guy hates me now. I did have him down to equivalent and equivalent, but once he woke up, he was like, not so keen on you anymore. All right, so all my planets should. Oh, food. How plus 120 something for food? Yeah, I guess we can not bother upgrading those. Because they will cost me more power, I believe. Everything that's upgraded is a food. Now these, I think I just... These are my tech planets, yeah. Can I just fire my robot? Oh, I could move this one, actually. There we go. Oh, no, I just had them there for extra tech, didn't I? Yeah. That's right, even though it's shitty tech, it's extra tech, so. Oh, and this one I just, what was I gonna do with this? Power battery, I think? That's what it looks like. A couple power, yeah, it's probably gonna turn it into a power battery. Alright, unpause, crank up the speed. Yeah, I know, resources are full. Where is my fleet, by the way? It's right there. Okay. Good to know where it is. I think he works for me now. I think he went after that threat and failed. See, I can't... I want to attack this guy and get rid of him, because he's all over me, but, if this guy attacks me first, I don't want to have my fleet off doing other nonsense. Plus, this guy probably has a fleet right now. Let's have a look. Who is he again? Urge. Alright. Oh, he's pathetic. Alright. Good tech, but otherwise pathetic. Alright. So he'd be easy to beat, but especially because he's got this little stupid thing, and it's like, it's right in the middle of my stuff. What is it? Is it a planet? Yeah, so I need to take that planet. Basically, I just want him out from behind me, so I want this, and I want this, and I want this. My ship capacity is, yeah. Oh, and my sectors, yeah, I should look at them again. I think they're all tech right now. They're gonna all switch to military, though, as soon as this guy starts getting frisky. I could close my borders to this guy and just screw him. Just completely cut him off from those. But again, I don't think I want to piss anyone off until I know who this guy's going to go after. I do have a trade deal in effect with him right now, I believe. Yeah, he has a trade deal with me, which is just like to supplement his rage, basically. Yeah, that plus one yearly. Could have just subjugated myself to him and ended the game, I guess, but it seems kind of terrible. But I do want to kind of start another new game. This is started one offline, and man, it's a lot of fun starting a game.
Research complete.
Alright, what do we finish? Sensors, nice. So, reveals resource. Oh, what is this? Another resource, goddamn. Physics research, plus 20. Armor, plus, ooh. They're really long, whichever one I go for. What does this one do? So it's just straight up 20% armor. Or more research. See, if I knew, it depends which way he was gonna go first, right? I'm gonna take the research. Plus they'll all finish at roughly the same time, so. Oh, did we get our... Got our upgrade. Got our fifth pop. Yeah, the robots were starting to become a problem, I think, too, so yeah. That's why I didn't colonize with robots on that one. But our power absolutely tanks when we move the fleet, so. Oh, we're at 600. Time for another battleship. Capital's almost done, and then we're gonna let's get the Unity first, I guess. We're maxed on power right now, so. My Unity output right now 326.35. Yeah, I was wondering what the point was.
Construction complete.
Battleship. Ooh. Oh, that might put me over 80k. Damn close. Oh, plus three more. Nice. So that must be off the bonuses then, yeah? Oh no, it is a straight plus three. Wow. We can go up again? Or are we waiting for another one of these, probably? Yeah. Probably. Oh, resilience. Nice. I think waiting might be, but I'm gonna wait till it hits 2400, and then if this guy hasn't done anything, I'm just gonna start ripping this guy a new one. I think I've waited long enough. Plus, I'm just kind of sitting around waiting at this point anyway, which doesn't make for the best stream in the world, so. All my tech's gonna take forever. Oh, was there an upgrade to my ships, actually? Yeah, there was. Forgot I got new sensors.
Ships upgraded.
There we go. I got new sensors! But now I won't get anything for a while, so. Yeah, the Giga Cannon's like 2 years away. Woo! Tonight we're gonna party like it's 23.99. Alright. Nothing's happened. Let's get frisky. Close borders. Insult them. Break defensive pact. Declare rivalry. We cannot declare a rivalry. Oh, what? Oh, goddamn. Have to wait 10 years. I should have realized that was gonna happen. I had to wait at some point. Yeah, well, eat me. Oh, he hates me now. Well, I guess I'm gonna have more tech then.
Construction complete.
Oh, we've got a fresh pop there? Put them there, then. Let's get that power. So, do I have any energy grids yet? Power plants. Power plants. Frontier Clinic. Oh, that's not a power plant. Alright, so let's get a energy grid. Put our new disgruntled pop there. And, build some more. Oh, Paradise Dome. Build one of those. Don't really need any of that other stuff, so power plants. Just gonna build power plants on the empty tiles. And we'll start piling over the rest of that stuff as it becomes available. You may be asking, oh, why? You have 20k, your energy's power, you're maxed. But as soon as my fleet moves, I'm gonna go into the negative, so. (laughs) 72 months, so we're like 5 years away from that. Or is that six? 6 years away, yeah. So we'll get another tick on domination before we go to war. Governor skills increased by 2, Empire leader capacity. That might not be so bad, actually. Used by 50%. What is that? Is our destiny to lord over those who are weaker, obedient nations? Swear fealty to our great empire will be permitted to exist at our discretion. Used by 50%. Oh, so they're like... Oh, shit. He picked on me. Oh, crap. Oh, you guys don't have any battleship yards or anything, do you? You have room for one, so let's give you one. This is probably where I die. But, Oh, I don't have a spaceport! Oh, God. Alright, where is he? Here he comes.
Construction complete.
They're 166K? Tell me I have friends. Oh, and I just broke a defensive pact with him. God damn it. You. Are we friends? Shit. Yes, ask them. What'd they say? Yay, come help me. Oh, my fleet's gonna get trashed. Is it two fleets, though, or is it, like, one? What are you? Hull points. Oh, your trans- oh, he's coming after my planets. Shit! Nope, pause. Oh, crap, that's it? How do I build... See, I knew it was gonna come back to haunt me. How do I build fucking defensive platforms? It's probably too late to build one, but... Can I micromanage? I can't. You need a planetary shield generator, dude. Like, right now. Build frontier. No, I want to build a defensive platform. Can I do that? Does he not have the appropriate tech? How do I build a defensive platform? I mean, it's too late for these guys, I guess, but. Yeah, I know. Negative power.
Station under attack. Evading hostile fleet. Mining station lost. Station under attack.
Yeah, they're gonna rip me one. So, whoa!
Mining station lost.
Yeah, no shit. They have one of something. It's probably like a special type of ship. My ships are quick. I hope they are quick now. Yep, they're here. Woo! Let's go, boys. Wait. Yeah, engage, engage, engage. See what 80k can do against 166k. Not much so far. My cruiser is still alive. Or Corvette. Big gun. Wait, is this part of it over here? What's going on over here?
Construction complete.
That battleship. Wow, he took it out quick, too. Those are battleships that are just ticking down. Holy crap. Wow. Alright, time to go. I mean, there's nothing left, but.
Situation log updated.
Wow, I did like 9k damage. I destroyed like 5 ships. God damn. Nope, you're dead. Oh, I should, yeah, it's time to set all these guys to
spaceport lost.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go round up all these stupid ships too. Wait, where are you at? Why do you have to go that far? You're gonna die then. You're not gonna die. Oh, it's back finally. Okay. Whoa! Nope, 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 nope.
Hostile fleet engaged. Ships upgraded. Building ruined.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Nope. Don't do that. Cancel.
Hostile fleet detected. Research complete.
You know what? They're all gonna die if they do that, so... Got a long way around. Oh, and make more ships. Enemy troops landed, so let's watch how fast my world gets taken over. Did any of those... I guess they all got built. I guess we bought enough time. Not that it's gonna matter, but... Wow, stomped.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Absolutely stomped. Someone died. One of my sciences. No, not assigned sciences. I have no defensive army. Oh, nice. Just for shits and giggles. Wow, biggest fleet I've ever had. It was cut down in seconds. Actually, you know what? If he's going to continue to go after planets, he's probably going to go after this one next, isn't he? Which has, like, nothing. I could build a planetary shield generator, maybe? Nope. It still takes 60 days, eh? Are robots better? 1.87. They don't seem to do as much damage, honestly. They have way more health, though. Unemployment. Yeah, now I wish I'd taken the other one for armor. Give me neutrons. Plus 20 physics doesn't really matter right now, does it? If I could even find the resource. Oh, there's some up there. Happen to have none in my territory. Nice. Yeah, giant waste of time that tech was. You're almost there. You're almost there. There we go, you're both there. Okay, you, back to you. Oh, they are upgrading, okay. At least you gave me a reason this time.
Enemy troops landing.
Yeah, they pretty much gonna smoke me again. Go ahead.
Lost to invasion.
Yep. Waiting for spaceport. Oh god, because it's making ships. Oh, there's a big fleet coming down. Yay me.
Construction complete.
So we go boom. Where are you anyway? Yeah, you're right there. Yeah, he's coming up. You know, if he's coming up, I should be, probably building armies. Yeah. I doubt I got anything built here, did I? Oh, look.
Research station lost.
Whoa, clone armies could actually be really good. Who knew?
Construction complete.
Wait, are you taking over my world? It's kind of a dick move.
Hostile fleet detected. Thank you. ships upgraded.
Got 25k built back up again. He's got 171. He's got more than he had? Oh my god, how does he have more than he had? I could have, shit. No. Paulus Edicts, or no, that's not in this one. Ship repair speed, ship upgrade costs. What is, there's a war philosophy. Or maybe it's in the current version. But you could use your, like, resources to boost tech. Or maybe the resources just do it automatically right now. Yeah, they just do it automatically. Okay. Okay, before you could, like, enter in the newer version, you can, like, I think there's edicts. You can spend those a bulk sum to give you bonuses on stuff. Probably a little late, but let's go with it. Army health, hey. Gaia creation, well. Selected lineages, yeah, give me army health. We're at war right now, so. Give me whatever might happen. Whatever, oh, that's, wait a minute, that's a new type of ground troop, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Woo! And they're crazy good. Wonder if I'll get any of them built. I suppose I could just cancel the current thing being built. It's halfway done, though. Take a hell of a lot longer, though. Wait, when did we build additional mining stations? That's new to me. Yeah, I wanna, oh, there it is, finished in 27 days or whatever. Yeah, I probably shouldn't spend my time upgrading it. Oh, repair? I can't because he's bombarding me. You know what? In a likely event, he's gonna come at me here. Let's dump you for a planetary shield generator. And Tectopia. Got any food here we can dump? Yes. Place you with a planetary shield generator as well. Two months for cannons. Yeah, I'm gonna have to really know how to build defensive platforms next time I play. I mean, it's just too late now, I would imagine, so.
Construction complete. Research complete.
Yeah, see, I don't know. I don't have any of them done. Give me that. Give me weapons, and more weapons.
Ships upgraded.
Okay, I guess they already are. All right. Come on, shield generators. So did he take my planet? Is it not mine anymore? Doesn't appear to be. But it's all blue. That's not me.
Construction complete.
So why can I build a spaceport then? It has to be mine, right?
Construction complete.
That's not mine.
Hostile fleet detected.
Hostile fleet. Oh, wait, another one? Or just... Oh, it's a transport fleet. Okay. Okay, we got one of those things built. Oh, I just can't have anymore? Oh. Do I have a governor on any of these that I could fire? No. Oh.
Enemy troops landing.
Pause. Leader. Tectopia. No, I want to fire you. But maybe I do that from over here. Dismiss. There we go. Shamrocks, the army. Or is it too late to give them a leader? It might be too late to give them a leader. No defending general. Okay.
Situation log updated.
Come on, kill something this time. Oh, they sent more down.
Ships upgraded.
Oh, it's moving back. So hold on a minute. Draftopia. Alright, cancel. I need assault armies. Why am I building them here? They'll never be done. Them at home. Okay, so he's going back that way. Alright.
Construction ship under attack. Evading hostile fleet. Construction ship lost. Military station lost.
That wasn't one of mine, though. Yes, give me the goddamn armor bonus now. Look like an idiot for not taking it last time.
Enemy troops landing. Planet lost to invasion. Construction complete. Ships upgraded.
Oh, shit, he's coming for me. Did you guys do anything? Okay, you did do a little bit. That was nice of you. I can't do anything on the surface, though, because I don't have control. It's my mining world, though. That sucks. I can build more,
Evading hostile fleet. Colony ship lost.
Colony ship? Oh, that's a sector. I guess it's probably doing his own thing. See if we can sneak in here and take out his transport fleet.
Building ruined. Style. fleet engaged.
Woo, get some.
Situation log updated.
Now run back. Oh, one of my ships went the wrong way. He's gonna die. Oh, unless he cuts off in the middle. That'd be nice. Damn, almost yanked my headphones off.
Ships upgraded.
Alright, just because I don't know what's going on with my ships, and I'm not very good with them anyway, let's see what we... You gotta have that on the front. I only get level 4 armor? Weird. I hate those things. I don't know, maybe I should be custom designing and just put a ton of these things on. What is the range on them? 110? Yeah, I may have to micromanage those. Good thing I got there when I did. Oh, he doesn't have much. I might actually win this one. Nope. Come on, guys. Kill one of them. You outnumber them 2-1. I'm not even gonna kill one. I'm not even gonna get one down to half. God damn.
Planet lost to invasion.
starting to get to the end of the queue.
Construction complete.
There we go. Forgot all about that. Kind of had other things going on. Incoming transmission. Terraforming, sure. Whatever makes you want to... I should be talking to these people, actually. Superior? What? End. Break. Declare. None of the things I want to do with him. Integrate subject. Yeah, where the hell are you guys, by the way? I thought we have a defensive pact, apparently. Not a lot of people jumping to my aid here. They're just the other power of the universe is just trying to pick up my scraps, come in behind him and take my planets for his own. For another ship.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Army health, yeah, could use that. I don't think it would have helped much, honestly, but 10% is not zero, so.
Building ruined.
Yep, that happens.
Construction complete.
Oh, Oh, I've got two pop. Oh, I didn't realize I had two populated planets here.
Incoming transmission.
Research agreement, sure. Oh, these guys have clone vats. Oh. Although they might not be defensive, so I might have just wasted a hold. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, you can only have so many garrisons. That kind of sucks. Did not know he had another planet in there, though, so that's my bad. Yep.
Construction complete.
We are maxed out on a lot of things.
Incoming transmission.
Peace. No. Eat me.
Enemy troops landing.
Yep.
Research complete.
So kinetic weapon attack speed. So it's specific weapon. Which is more hull. Which doesn't matter if he ignores hull, actually. So yeah, give me that.
Planet lost to invasion.
Yep. Oh, and it went from 1 to 2. Nice. So I lost just enough society research credits to take longer.
Ships upgraded. Research complete.
These are all trash. I don't think this is blocking any tech, though. Like, I really don't need any of these. Recruitment, I guess. Kind of feels like I've hit the end of the tech tree.
Hostile fleet. Construction ship lost.
We done yet? It's up there in the homeworld? We are, finally. Alright. Ah, my construction ship is gonna run. Come on, get it done. Nope.
Evading hostile fleet.
Nope. He's running.
Construction ship under attack.
I did lose that one. Oh shit, I could be building battleships and I'm just standing around with my thumb up my butt. Time to hit the pause button. Yeah, my fleet is under there somewhere. Okay.
Evading hostile fleet.
See if we can kill any of them. So it was 39.75 and 1. Making a dent cost me 15k. Get one more. Oh shit. Oops, I didn't mean to lose my entire fleet. That's probably game over.
Research complete.
Oh yay, research. Gonna build a single Corvette for my new fleet and make it my rally point. Yeah, yeah. Alright, pause. Don't build them yet. Click on my Corvette. Give it a leader. Combat speed. Sounds like a Ooh. Manage, make it a rally point. There we go. And let's build again, like we did last summer. Got a planetary shield generator, though, for whatever that's worth. Orbital bombardments. Nice.
Building ruined.
Well, I guess it's not doing much. Oh! Pause. Let's get a leader on this one. So they're all defenders. I guess it's you. Bam. Now we got a leader this time. For whatever that's gonna be worth. Well, they didn't waste much time this time. Let's see if the leader... I got one xenomorph. Oh, wow. They're trash. 10% extra health, too? Oh, my God. It's like we weren't even there. Like I wasn't even there. Pause, make sure I get a leader again, for whatever that's worth. Invader. No, we're a defender. For whatever that's worth. Build some more stuff. Yep. Came right at me. Look at that. Oh, this is one of the ones that has sign ship. Yeah, he bugged out. Oh, I lost another one, too. Alright, hold on a second. Don't we have... Yeah, we have some stuff we can do in here. Research projects and system. I think these ones are probably... Oh, they're still there.
Evading hostile fleet. Construction complete. Science ship under attack.
Run, you idiots! Oh my God. Oh, rip those. They don't have weapons. It's just so silly that they would even go to the fight command. Oh shit, someone died. The governor. Oh well, that's not super pressing right now.
Construction complete. Incoming transmission.
No, you want too much of my stuff. I refuse. Oh, my transport fleet. Oh, no. What happened to that? They're dead. Oh, nice. Great. Well, they should come help me then. Build battleships, goddammit, not cruisers.
Incoming transmission.
I don't know what you want, but you got it. Too many colonized systems. Oh, there's a hole in my bucket. Oh! Never mind. You're like super far away. Okay. You're not even one of mine. Well, I guess you are now, technically.
Construction complete. Enemy troops landing.
Oh my God.
Invasion.
Maybe you're just supposed to accept peace and then come back at him later. Many, many, many years later. I feel like I've trashed this game, though. That, and I'm getting hungry, which is probably not helping things either.
Incoming transmission.
They're dead. Corvettes. Wow, whose army was this?
Ships upgraded.
Sure as hell it wasn't mine.
Debris analyzed. Construction complete. Research complete.
X-ray lasers, gamma lasers, sure.
Ships upgraded. Enemy troops landing. Planet lost to invasion. Incoming transmission.
I'm almost back up to 10K.
Ships upgraded. Incoming transmission.
So what did I just lose, basically? If he has those planets, then why isn't the territory changed color yet? What I'm not understanding. Unless it takes a while or something. So I lost a bunch of my main planets. Means I'm gonna have to micromanage this sector, so I might as well just drop this sector completely. Oh, because he's got access through my whole kingdom for a while. Look, these two finally bubbled together. I just got destroyed. Yeah, now everybody's better than me. Yeah, even this idiot is better than me now.
Research complete.
Oh, wow. God damn. This teeny tiny place. Again, how do I make...
Military stations are static defenses that can be used to protect important planets or strategic avenues of approach, but can only be built within our borders or within territories we have special access to.
So I have one. I don't know how I have one, but I have one. And now it's worse somehow. So just like that, I'm in a lot of trouble. Alright, so how do I build a, I don't know how to do it. Because I'm gonna clearly need a big station there now. I'm gonna have to wipe this guy out just to reconnect my empire. Although, yeah, my mineral production is almost cut in half. My research, it was cut in half. Oh my god. Yeah, what are my sectors doing right now? Because, yeah, we're about to change this for sure. You're gonna have to give me more minerals. Gimme. I forgot I could do that. Just dump resources. Yeah, I could have built up a fleet a lot faster. I don't think it would have mattered much, but maybe. Maybe when I had a whole extra sector. Didn't you just die? Oh no, you were a different one. Okay. It's probably you, because you have a research buff. Yep. Oh, they're there. Okay. Yeah, you can have the next battleship then. Keep that production moving as fast as it can. Oh my god, another one? Man, you guys. Oh, he was a good one too. He had the 10%. You guys all suck. Yeah, leader recruitment cost. Just after I had 2 leaders die. Now it'll come up. Good job. See, I thought it was construction ships, maybe, but... maybe you have to be there? I don't know.
Research complete.
The zoo! Yay, I could have a zoo. Sure. It takes 7 months. The fleet, alright. I think I used to have a planet with the zoo icon on it too, but I'm pretty sure I lost it. Yeah, it was one of the other planets. Build outpost. No, I want to build a fortress. No, not a megastructure. No idea how to do it, I guess. I'll have to look it up. Oops.
Construction complete.
Oh, what the happened? Just whoa. Broke free. Build a spaceport. No, my tech's maxed. I don't see any point. I probably already have a couple that I shouldn't anyway. Actually, I should really look into this a little bit closer. So all my stuff's still there? He didn't screw with it at all? Should probably have a defensive army ready to go, though. I think I just built 10. Yeah. Oh, wait. Was that all I wanted? Yeah, I was building the spaceport. Guess that's it. Yeah.
Research complete.
Oh wow, and something happened there too. What's going on in there? Confederation of something something. Thanks, dude. Oh, that's that empire I wiped out so long ago. Now they're trying to be reborn. Let's see if we can just... Yeah, he's not a big fan of mine. Offer a trade deal. Energy credits. Monthly transfer. Food. Monthly. There we go. Want my planet back. Yeah, yeah. Why is my thing stuck in there?
Construction complete.
I don't quite understand that.
Incoming transmission.
Non-aggression pack. Sure. If only to vassalize you later, hopefully. You know what? This is just bleeding me power. Why don't I just disband this thing? You're just a waste of resources if I can't do anything with you. Oh, what is all this stuff? Oh, crap. I'm not... assisting in research anywhere, am I? You don't even have a leader. God damn. You can just go away. Didn't realize I had all this stuff. I wasn't maximizing. Oh wait, I have one of my other Tectopias still, don't I? Yeah, I do. Is anybody assisting research here? Yes, he is, okay. Another election? Oh, I'm just so not ready for one of these. Available? Cruiser build costs. Nervous? Oh, we can't get that guy. Can't have our naval cap go down. Where's the old gal? How is she? She's 102. She's gonna die soon. This guy's not doing. These two specifically aren't doing. I should fire this guy. I don't have a ton of juice either. I can support him once, I guess. And, watch what happens. Well, if I've got a leader doing nothing, let's get rid of you. General, what? Get rid of you. Oh, my border's shrinking! Fuck you, Tubag.
Construction complete. Research complete. Situation updated.
Omnicultural! Trophy earned. I don't know quite what that is, but, Oh, it's not paused. Shit, pause. Wow. Oh, they won. Shit. Sounds like a good one. So that means I've probably got a leader sitting around doing nothing. Yeah, if you're not doing nothing, adios. Ship built, whoa. Yeah, we want one of these retired ship officers. We could be cranking now. You got anyone? Nope. You can have one too. Alright, I have no influence. Okay. Well, that sucks.
Construction complete.
Woo!
Research complete.
Like 300 less. Oh my god. Oh, particle lance is the lance of the lance. I don't know. Something I don't have. Let's give it. Gonna want to build all my ships on my homeworld now, though, the reduced cost. After I get my spaceport up here to full. Yeah, remember when I said I was hungry? I'm more so now. Now it's like half an hour later. How's your planet decked out, by the way? This is a good... So this could be Planeteer Capital. Alright, where's the... There's nothing in that tile? There is no capital here? There's no planetary administration. Oh my god. Build one, for god's sakes. Star charts. Sure. I don't care about stars anymore. He doesn't have a planetary administration. Wow. They were a backwards planet.
Construction complete.
Those are way cheaper. Oh, what happened down here? It's so weird you could build all that and not have a planetary administration. That's so weird. And I'm not losing unity, too, because... Oh, there's no, thingamabob here, is there? Oh, wait, or is that it? That might be it. And they do have a zoo. Look at them.
Construction complete.
Oh, upgraded again, I guess. Oh, I have enough influence now. Get a second leader who is good at building ships. Oh! Damn. I think I just lost one, but that's okay. Battleship. Oh, I don't have the... Now I don't have the influence to do a resource dump for my sector. God damn.
Research complete.
Rate the game on a 1 to 10. Probably a solid 9. Considering the hurdles they had to go over with the interface. I can terraform, yeah, that's right too. See, I don't know about the cost though. I'm starting to run in up against it with, I think I'm just gonna take a habitability because it's quick and it's super good. It's very chill. Because the speeds had to be adjusted for performance, so you can't go as fast as on PC, but. Once you get used to it, you'll pretty much always just run it at max. This is max right now, so. I'm also in the end game. I just had the Ancient Empire tear me a new one. This used to all be mine. But he said, nope, I want it. Instead of picking on this idiot over here, picked on me. Why is every empire picking on me? Ugh. If you're curious to see how the campaign started, there's a nice, neat, organized playlist on YouTube, or you could sort through the VODs here on Twitch. What is this? Greetings. Broke free from the clutches. Yes, join me. So another one of my planets just came back. Nice. Oh, but this one didn't. Interesting. Pause. He's leaving. Well, screw you. Screw you. I'm going home. Well, you go home over there then. What have I got here? Planetary capital. Probably don't need a frontier, although it is giving me unity. Oh, monument. Yeah, no brainer. So I guess I didn't have a monument here anymore. Which means I'm probably gonna need, yep, another space station, spaceport, whatever. Few months left on that. Yes, that's a weird one. He's probably going to want to attack me again soon, then.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Is that inside or outside of? It's outside. Okay. It's like super outside actually. It says I can't build.
Construction complete.
Super on the outside. Oh, almost back to 40k. With nothing but battleships. Oh, my borders increased. Nice. Push back. I like it. I lost this though, didn't I? No, it's still mine. See, this is why I want to put a fortress here, but I don't know how. Oh, but my stomach is just doing flips. Is there any research almost done? No. Alright, I'm gonna end it there for now. But hit the follow button if you haven't done so already. Subs, bits, tits, always welcome. If I'm not back later, I'll be back tomorrow. I'm Duran. I'm hungry. Thanks for watching.